Hola, today we will talk about the largest Gothic cathedral in the world, recognized as UNESCO World Heritage Site, Santa María de la Sede, also known as Seville Cathedral. Let us build a church so beautiful and so grand that those who see it finished will think we are mad. That's the famous legend behind the Seville Cathedral, said by the church elders before the beginning of the construction, which was lasted over a century from the year 1401. This Spanish cathedral has a total of 80 chapels, with numerous pieces of art. Although you can see how large it is from the outside, walking through the enormous columns inside of the cathedral is where you will feel more impressed. After St. Peter in Vatican and St. Paul in London, Santa María de la Sede is the third biggest Christian church and is the largest Gothic cathedral in the world. The high altar is from the 16th century, considered the largest altarpiece in the world, with 44 reliefs from the scene of Christ, from his birth to his resurrection, with more than 200 figures of the saints. It is one of the most spectacular structures, made up of polychrome wood and gilded with real gold. The combination of Gothic and Baroque architectural styles make this monument so magnificent and is famous as one of the most significant symbols of the city. In Seville Cathedral we can find large number pieces of art, such as famous paintings of the Spanish artists like Murillo, Francisco de Goya and more. Aside from important members of the church and important royal members like King Fernando III, Seville Cathedral is also the burial site of Christopher Columbus. He is the greatest explorer and navigator who explored the Americas under the flag of Spain. They said that Christopher Columbus, also known as Cristóbal Colón, traveled more when he died than while he was still alive. It is because after he died in Spain, he was buried in different countries such as Dominican Republic and Cuba. And finally, back here in his last resting place, the Seville Cathedral. In the center of the temple, you will find the choir of Seville Cathedral, decorated with the stone walls except the front, which is made up of exceptional Renaissance grille. In both sides of the choir are the two big organs that is giving melody to the temple when there are some religious celebrations. Seville Cathedral has Almohad origins like other famous buildings in Andalusia. It was the site of the mosque and minaret. Some parts are conserved in the Orange Tree courtyard and in the lower section of the Giralda. The Giralda is the bell tower of the cathedral. In that time, it was the tallest tower in the world, standing at 97.5 meters in height, in addition to being one of the most famous images of the city and Andalusia. Giralda doesn't have stairs, but instead has 35 ramps wide enough to go to the top. Here you will see the most beautiful 360-degree views of the city. The Orange Street Courtyard, or Patio de los Naranjos, is a landscape open space of the Cathedral of Seville. Inherited from the Almohad Mosque, it is rectangular in shape, full of orange trees and fountains. And the last one is the Door of Forgiveness, which is the exit door but was originally the entrance to the mosque. It is a horseshoe-shaped masterpiece with beautiful carving. Hola, my name is Raúl León, I'm from Seville, and today I want to give you some tips if you're planning to visit the Cathedral of Seville. The first is to book your ticket online ahead of time. This is one of the most visited monuments in Spain, so don't ever miss it. Also, I will highly recommend you to book your ticket with a tour guide or with an audio guide for you to know the important details and the history about this cathedral. I strongly recommend you because it's not the same to see a piece of art looking how beautiful it is that knowing the history behind it. Aside from going to the top of the Giralda, there is an available tour going to the rooftop of the cathedral. There you will see not just the beautiful view of the city, but also the closer look of the architectural style of the cathedral. This is another unique experience with a guided tour to know how the cathedral was built. In the description of the video, I wrote all the links where you can book your tickets to enjoy this masterpiece of art in my city. The Seville Cathedral, Santa María de la Sede. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel to know more about Seville and more places of Andalusia. And if you like our videos, please give me a like or comment something below. Thank you and see you in our next video.